Good day, everyone. My name is Pastor Ikechukwu Tinedum, and I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Today, we shall be looking at prayer for restoration of broken relationships. Prayer for restoration of broken relationships. This prayer is a prayer to heal relationship. You can call it a prayer for healing relationship. I trust God that as we pray this prayer, every area of your relationship that the devil has attacked, the Lord shall restore in the name of Jesus. Whether you're a couple and you have broken relationship as husbands and wife, the God of restoration shall visit your marriage in the name of Jesus. If it is a relationship that is leading towards marriage, the God of restoration shall restore that relationship in the name of Jesus. It could be a business relationship. It could be a family relationship, your relationship with your siblings. As we pray this prayer, every boundary, every form of asunder that the devil have placed in your relationship, the Lord shall lift it up, and that relationship shall be restored in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now, before we go into today's prayer, I want to encourage you, if you want to build your spiritual life, if you want to be on fire for God, if you want God to use you in your prayer life, I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. This channel is a fire for fire prayer channel. We have one goal, which is to pray. We pray always, and that is why every day we release powerful prayers that will change your story forever. So if you want to build your prayer life, I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. And as you do, the Lord will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. So click the subscribe button, hit the bell notification button as you see on the screen, and the Lord will bless you richly in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Now let's get to the prayer. Prayer for the restoration of broken relationship. Joel chapter 2, verse 24 to 25. Joel chapter 2, verse 25. Okay, Joel 2, 25. Now, and I will restore to you the years that the locust had eaten, the cankerworm, the caterpillar, and the palmer worm, my great army, which I sent among you. I will restore the years that the palmer worm, the caterpillar, the cankerworm have eaten. He said, I will restore to you. We serve a God of restoration. What does it mean to restore? Restoration simply means to bring back those things that you have lost. When you encounter restoration, it means that the things that have been taken away from you, the good things that have been in your life that have been taken away from you by the adversary, God is restoring them to you. And when God restores to you, it's not always as it used to be. The Bible says when a thief takes from you, he restores back sevenfold. So when God restores to you, the minimum is sevenfold. So I don't know what happened in your relationship. I don't know the problem you have encountered in your relationship. But the God of heaven shall restore to you today in the mighty name of Jesus. That issue in your relationship, be it marital, be it business, whatsoever have led to chaos in your relationship, as we engage this prayer, the God of heaven shall restore it to you back in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now, it's important for us to know that there is nothing that prayer cannot solve. There is nothing that prayer cannot solve. And that is why we are engaging in this prayer to restore broken relationship. There is nothing that prayer cannot solve. Even if it is a weakness in your life that led to the breaking up of this relationship, we are going to pray that God is going to empower you through today's prayers such that that weakness in you will be dealt with in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. As you pray this prayer, either you are praying it together as a couple or you are praying it individually, the Lord of heaven shall restore your broken relationship in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I believe you are ready to pray tonight. I believe you are ready to pray. Now, we're engaging in this prayer for restoration of broken relationships together. This channel, we do not pray for you. We pray with you. As we pray, we encourage you to pray alongside us. We encourage you, if you want to see your relationship restored back, do you have a runaway husband? Do you have a runaway wife? Do you have a runaway child? Praise the Lord. And you want to see them come back, I encourage you to pray this prayer with passion. Any relationship in your life that is broken and you want to mend it, you want it to come back, I encourage you to pray this prayer with passion, and the God of restoration shall restore back that relationship in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Are we set to pray tonight? Now lift up your voice and begin to appreciate the Lord. Father, I thank you. Lord, I give you praise. You alone are God. You alone are God. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, your name and your name alone shall be praised. Lord, I give you praise. Jesus, I magnify you. Ancient of days, I adore you. There is none like you. None can be compared to you. Father, we give you praise. Thank you, Jesus, for this privilege to pray for my relationship. I give you praise. Appreciate the Lord. Appreciate the Lord. Lift up your voice and appreciate him. Father, I thank you. Be thou exalted, O Lord. Be thou magnified, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, prayer one. Father, I thank you. For you are the restorer of broken relationship. Lift up your voice and begin to thank him. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, for you are the restorer of broken relationships. Father, I thank you, for you are the restorer of broken relationship. Jesus, I thank you, for you are the restorer of broken relationship. My Lord and my God, I thank you, for you are the restorer of broken relationship. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. For there is nothing you can do. You are the restorer of broken relationship. I appreciate him. He's the restorer of broken relationship. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Prayer two for your broken relationship. Oh Lord, I plead for your mercy over my relationship. Lord, let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Oh Lord, let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Lord, let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Father, let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. Jesus, let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail over this broken relationship. My Father, my Father, let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy prevail. Lord, let your mercy prevail in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now the next prayer. The next prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, open my eyes to see my mistake in this relationship. Open my eyes to see my mistakes in this relationship. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Oh Lord, open my eyes to see my mistakes in this relationship. When you see your mistakes, you can avoid them. When you see your mistakes, you can avoid them. Lift up your voice and say, Lord, open my eyes to see where I've gone wrong in this relationship. Oh Lord, open my eyes to see where I've gone wrong. Where I've gone wrong in this relationship. Lord, open my eyes to see where I have gone wrong. Where I've missed it in this relationship. Oh Lord, open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see where I've gone wrong in this relationship. Lord, open my eyes to see where I've gone wrong in this relationship. Father, open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see where I have gone wrong in this relationship. Father, open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. The next prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come against every homebreaker fighting against my relationship. Father, I come against every homebreaker, relationship breaker that is fighting against this relationship. In the name of Jesus, begin to come against those evil forces. Those evil forces, forces that break homes, forces that scatter relationships, forces that come in between relationships, begin to come against them in the name of Jesus. Begin to come against them in the name of Jesus. That evil force fighting my relationship, I come against you in the name of Jesus. I come against you in the name of Jesus. Every evil force fighting my relationship, homebreakers, I come against you. Relationship spoilers, I come against you. In the name of Jesus, I resist you by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I resist you by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Riboto sike prenoska. E toni garade kanosi akatelo. E grendo shagamata layagado. E brena kateli akadozia. I resist you. Evil forces fighting against this relationship, I resist you now. I resist you now. I resist you now. In the mighty name of Jesus. in the mighty name of Jesus. Next prayer. Every evil counselor giving me bad evil counsel that has jeopardized my relationship, I separate myself from these evil counselors in the name of Jesus. Every evil counselor giving me evil counsel that is jeopardizing my relationship, I separate myself from these evil counselors. Lift up your voice and begin to pray that prayer. I separate myself from evil counselors giving me wrong counsel that jeopardize my relationship. I separate myself from evil counselors right now. I separate myself from evil counselors right now. I separate myself. I separate myself. I separate myself. I separate myself from evil counselors. Evil counselors giving me wrong counsel that is jeopardizing and spoiling my relationship. I separate myself from them. I separate myself from them. I separate myself from them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Now pray this prayer again. I separate myself from every strange man or strange woman that has come in between me and my partner. In the name of Jesus, I separate myself from every strange man or strange woman that has come in between me and my partner. I separate myself. I separate myself. I separate myself. In the name of Jesus, from every strange man or strange woman that has come between me and my partner. In the name of Jesus, I separate myself, O Lord. I separate myself, O Lord. I separate myself, O Lord. Rigodo Zibrima Catelia Gada, Erodo Bosholodo, Elina Maya Catello. I separate myself from every strange man and strange woman that has come between me and my spouse, me and my partner. In the name of Jesus, I separate myself. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. Now, your next prayer, I cover my partner with the blood of Jesus. I cover him with the blood of Jesus. I cover her with the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I cover for the man, you cover your partner, your wife or your friend in the, with the blood of Jesus. You cover them with the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood. I plead the blood upon my partner in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I cover him or her with the blood of Jesus. I cover him or her with the blood of Jesus. I cover him with the blood of Jesus. I cover her with the blood of Jesus. I cover my partner now with the blood of Jesus in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now, I release confusion into the camp of every enemy of this relationship. In the name of Jesus, I release confusion into the camp of every enemy of this relationship. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I release confusion into the camp of every enemy of this relationship. In the name of Jesus, I release confusion into the camp of every enemy of this relationship. I release confusion right now. Pray that prayer over your relationship. I release confusion into the camp of every enemy of this relationship. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. For those of you that are married, pray for your husband. I decree and I declare that any strange woman attaching herself to my husband, I scatter them by fire. In the name of your prayer for your husband, every strange woman attaching herself to my husband, I scatter them by fire. 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 Every strange woman attaching herself to your husband, I scatter you by fire. Pray that prayer right now for your husband. I scatter them by fire. I scatter them by fire. I scatter them by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen. For every runaway daughter in the house, every runaway broken relationship between mother and daughter, I decree right now that my daughter is convicted and she comes back home now. In the name of Jesus, pray for your daughter. Lord, Holy Spirit, convict my daughter, my runaway daughter, and cause her to come back home now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, convict her, Lord. Convict her, Lord. Touch her heart, Lord. Remove a heart of stone and replace it with a heart of flesh. Convict her, O Lord, sweet Holy Spirit. Convict that runaway daughter right now and cause her to reunite with her parents now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Pray for your son. Every son that has left the house, every broken relationship between father and son, mother and son, Holy Ghost, pray that prayer. Convict my son to return back home. Convict my son to return back home. Holy Spirit, convict my son to return back home. Convict my son to return back home. In the name of Jesus, convict my son to return back home. In the name of Jesus, convict him. Convict him in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now begin to decree and declare that my relationship is restored. I decree and I declare my relationship is restored in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that my relationship is restored in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that my relationship is restored. It is restored. It is restored. It is restored. It is restored. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate the Lord. He's a good God. Father, we thank you. Be thou exalted, O Lord, be thou magnified. Take all the glory, take all the honor, take all adoration. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is good. God has heard us. God has answered our prayers. That your broken relationship is restored in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Now you can call your partner. If you pray this prayer alone, after the prayer, you give God praise. After the prayer, you call your partner, you reconcile with him or her. Whatever is the issue, you just say you are sorry, you apologize, and let the relationship move on. And this time, the God of heaven shall be in charge of it in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I believe you have enjoyed this prayer video. I believe that this prayer has blessed you, and if it has blessed you, I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Be part of what God is doing in this channel, and as you subscribe, the Lord will bless you richly in the name of Jesus. Amen. Also, like this video, comment on this video, let us know how you were blessed by it, and let us know what to pray for. And as we do, we shall keep praying for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. As you subscribe, also don't forget to hit the bell notification button so that you can be getting our prayers on a daily basis, because we release prayer videos on a daily basis. And as you pray with us daily, your story must change in the name of Jesus. Amen. I encourage you also to share this video on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, or the social media network that you are privileged to participate in. Share this video, and the Lord will bless you as you do so in the name of Jesus. Amen. I say remain Pastor Ikechukwu Chinedom, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Stay safe. In Jesus' name. Amen.